Well, hello everyone and welcome. My name is Sal Sapienza, and I'm the pastor of the Douglas United Church of Christ. And I'm so glad that you've joined us this evening for a very special online concert event, a summer celebration featuring the singers and musicians from our Douglas UCC Church and from the Lakeshore Community Chorus. This summer, of course, is not the summer any of us anticipated, but there's still so much to be grateful for, and there's still so much to celebrate. And so tonight, these very talented singers and musicians are going to be joining us virtually from their homes with songs to lift our spirits and inspire us. Now tonight, we're going to be raising money for the Saugatuck Douglas Rotary Club, which has done so much to help local businesses during the pandemic. You will find all of the information for giving at the bottom of your screen throughout the concert this evening, as well as in the comments section below this video. Thank you, as always, for your generous giving. So tonight, sit back, relax, and enjoy a summer celebration. First up is the Director of Music of Douglas UCC, Peter Black. Thank you.
It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect all the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Saugatuck. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Saugatuck. Saugatuck, Saugatuck, I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Saugatuck, Saugatuck, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8 the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Saugatuck. Saugatuck, Saugatuck, those are the legal laws. The snow may never slush upon the hillside. By 9 p.m. the moonlight must appear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Saugatuck.
Hi everybody, I'm going to sing a song for you tonight called From a Distance by Julie Gold, who recorded it in 1985. I'm really happy to be with you. Love to all. From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white. From a distance, the ocean meets the stream, and the eagle takes to fly. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land, singing songs of hope, singing songs of peace, they're the songs of from a distance. We all have enough, and no one is in need. There are no bombs, no guns, and no diseases, no hungry mouth to feed. From a distance, we are instruments marching in. Singing songs of love, singing songs of peace, they're the songs of everyone. God is watching us, God is watching us, God is watching us from a distance. From a distance, you look just like my friend. From a distance, I cannot comprehend what all this war is for. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land, singing songs of love, singing songs of peace, they're the songs of everyone. God is watching us, God is watching us, God is watching us from a distance, from a distance. From a distance, the oceans meet the streams, and the eagle takes to fly. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land, bringing songs of hope, bringing songs of peace. They're the songs of
I'm so grateful to have been given another opportunity to sing for my family and friends at Douglas UCC. I miss you all very much. This song is one of my Disney favorites. It's from Hunchback of Notre Dame, and it has a message for us as we celebrate our nation's birthday. We've experienced some dark and bitter days lately, and we're all praying for something better. A fair and just world where we can live and let live, and everybody's needs will be met. Join with me as we wish upon the moon for a bright millennium that will come one day, someday soon. Someday, when we are wiser, when the world's older, when we have learned, I pray someday we may yet live to live and let live. Life will be fairer, need will be rarer, and greed will not pay. Godspeed, this bright millennium on its way. Someday our fight will be won, then we'll stand in the sun, then the bright afternoon. Till then, on days when the sun is gone, we'll hang on and we'll wait. Some days dark and bitter, seems we haven't got a prayer, but a prayer for someday better is the one thing we all share. Someday, when we are wiser, when the world's older, when we have learned, I pray someday we may yet live to live and let live. Someday life will be fairer, need will be rarer, and greed will not pay. This bright millennium, let it come, and we'll wish upon the moon. Someday, one day, soon.
Hi, I'm Haley.
And I'm Molly.
And we're going to be singing a song called What a Girl Is. We like this song because we feel it has a really empowering message.
On a scale from 1 to 10, I am perfect like I am. I don't need your number. I don't need your number. All these stupid magazines want me to change my everything. They don't even matter. They're not taking my power. I'm so over all of these voices around. They've said enough. It's my turn. Let's get loud. I'll show you what a girl is. 'Cause all of me's perfect. Who cares about a dress size? It's all about what's inside. I'll stand up now and walk back down. I'm breaking through the surface to show you what a girl is.
We are flawless in our skin. Your words don't mean anything. I'm done wasting my time. I can make up my own mind.
I'm so over all of these voices around. They've said enough, it's my turn, let's get loud. I'll show you what a girl is, 'cause all of me is perfect. Who cares about a dress size? It's all about what's inside. I'll stand up now and walk back down. I'm breaking through the surface to show you what a girl is. You are exactly what you're meant to be, I swear. Don't be afraid just to put yourself out there. On a scale from 1 to 10, I am perfect like I am. I don't need your number. We don't need your number. I'll show you what a girl is. 'Cause all of me's perfect. Who cares about a dress size? It's all about what's inside. I'll stand up now and walk back down. I'm breaking through the surface to show you what a girl is.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. I know what I'm needing. I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day. Out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. New York Times, Daily News. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, cause I've let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown up on Riverside. I don't have any reason, I left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day. Out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, cause I've let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside. I don't have any reason, I left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind. Just taking a Greyhound on a Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind.
We're all just walking each other home. Walking each other home. Hanging out together in the here and now. We're just walking each other home. In the chaos of the world and in the pain, there is trouble, it's true, but there also is something to gain. When you're helping me, or when I am helping you, we both come out gifted in ways that are simple and true. We're all just walking each other home. Walking each other home. Hanging out together in the here and now. We're just walking each other home. May you live with ease and love with an open heart. The fear and the worry you carry would love to depart. May we sing so much that we become the song. Living in harmony, knowing we all can belong. We're all just walking each other home. Walking each other home. Hanging out together in the here and now. We're just walking each other home. Here and now. It's all that we have when it's all sorted out anyhow. We're all just walking each other home. Walking each other home. Hanging out together in the here and now. We're just walking each other. Sister and brother, walking each other. Father and mother, walking each other. All the world, no exceptions. Walking each other home.
Carole King, You've Got a Friend, take 5. I know there's some tough times out there, everybody, but just remember this one thing. When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand and nothing, all nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest nights. You just call out my name, and you know. Wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. You got a friend. If the skies above you turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running spring, summer, or fall. All you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Ain't it good to know that you got a friend, when people can be so cold, when they hurt you and desert you, they'll take your soul if you let them, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Ain't you got a friend? Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it fine to know you got a friend? Ain't it great to know you got a friend? Ain't it fun to know you got a friend? Ain't it love to know you got a friend? Oh baby,
I'm Bubba Boudreau, this is Sporky.
So, hello everybody. The song I chose was from a movie that my children loved in the days when VCRs were brand new. Boy, weren't they expensive? And my t-shirt, I don't know if you can read it, but it says, "Why yes, I do always burst out into song." And then I have my skirt, which has major twirl factor and is full of music and staffs and that kind of stuff. Behind me, this is my granddaughter, Evie, and she drew this for my husband, and it says hugs. This is your virtual hug, and by the way, that's a real size. So the song is Candle on the Water. I do love this song. I love playing it with guitar, but I have an issue with a finger, so it just, no matter how many times I've done it, it hasn't worked very well. So, here we go. We're gonna do something different. Get the twirling going here. Oh, you can't really see it, can you? All right. Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'll be your candle on the water. My love for you will always burn. I know you're lost and drifting, but the clouds are lifting. Don't give up, you have somewhere to be your candle on the water, till every wave is warm and bright. My soul is there beside you. Let this candle guide you. Soon you'll see a golden stream of light. You'll make it. shore as rivers flow. I'll never let you go.
Blessings. Hey everybody, it's Elizabeth Estes. The song I'm going to sing for you tonight was performed by the recording artist Jewel, and it's called Life Uncommon. Maybe it's not a typical Independence Day song or Independence Day weekend song, but I love this song because it's a positive message about lending our voices to the sounds of freedom and not lending our strength to those things that we no longer believe in. The last line of the song that I think hits me the most is, fill your lives with love and bravery, and you shall lead a life uncommon. Happy Independence Day to all of you. I hope you have a safe and beautiful weekend.
Don't worry, mother, it'll be all right. Don't worry, sister, say your prayers and sleep tight. It'll be fine, brothers of mine, it'll be just fine. Lend your voices, only sounds of freedom. No longer lend your strength to that which you wish to be free from. Fill your lives with love and bravery, and you shall lead a life uncommon. I've heard your anguish, I've heard your heart's cry out. We are tired, we are weary, but we are worn out. Set down your chains till only faith remains. Set down your chains and lend your voices. Sound of freedom. No longer lend your strength to that which you wish to be free from. Fill your life with love and bravery, and you shall lead a life uncommon. There are plenty of people who pray for peace, but if praying were enough, it would have come to me. Let your words enslave no one, and the heaven will hush themselves to hear. Our voices ring out clear, sounds of freedom, sounds of freedom. Come on, so-called believers, move out of the way. There's a new army coming, and we are armed with faith. To live, we must give. To live, lend our voices. Sounds of freedom. No longer lend our strength to that which we wish to be free from. Fill your lives with love and bravery, and you shall lead. And lend our voices only the sounds of freedom. Life uncommon.
This pretty planet spinning through space. You're a garden, you're a harbor, you're a holy place. Golden sun going down. Pretty blue planet, spin a circle. This pretty planet spinning through space. You're a garden, you're a harbor, you're a holy place. Golden sun going down, pretty blue planet spin us around all through the night, safe till the morning light.
Today we're going to be singing This Land Is Your Land by Woody Guthrie. As he himself said, this song is entirely about the importance of diversity, equity, and inclusion in creating a true, just world that belongs to all of us.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream.
Yankee Doodle Dandy, Yankee Doodle Do or Die. A real life nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. I've got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart, she's my Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle went to London just to ride the ponies. I am that Yankee Doodle, I am that Yankee Doodle, I am that Yankee Doodle boy.
Hello friends, my name is Lori Donaldson. I live in Fenville. I'm a proud member of the Lakeshore Community Chorus, and it's an honor to be asked to participate in this event. I would like to sing for you a song written and recorded by country music artist Lee Greenwood, entitled God Bless the USA. I'm going to sing for my friends and in honor of my father, Staff Sergeant Ben Donaldson.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart. It's time we stand and say, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Hi, I'm Nancy Planninga, and I'm going to perform for you a ragtime version of a traditional spiritual called Glory Alleluia, also known as Battle Hymn of the Republic. This is arranged by Jürgen Rieger, and the accompaniment is by a group of professional musicians that I affectionately call the Band in the Box. During my performance, you'll be able to see photographs by our very own Kim Zauno of our local firework display. And this slideshow was put together by Wendy Granbeck. But before I play my solo, I just need to say thank you, thank you, thank you to our musicians from Douglas UCC and from the Lakeshore Community Chorus who put this virtual concert together for you, our community. Thank you to Pastor Sal and Greg for doing all of the editing. Thank all of you for being with us during this performance. This certainly is going to be a different kind of a summer, but that doesn't mean that we can't celebrate. We have a lot to celebrate. We live in a beautiful community. We have beautiful people in our lives, and you are beautiful. So celebrate you as you celebrate summer. Thanks so much, and have a great summer.